Welcome, this is METSÄÄN Dirty Drone number 7. This is based on the Side Drone 808 by Light Tony. And maybe you're familiar, maybe not. This is a drone box that has 6 different voices with a pot and a body contact each. Then it has a resonant filter section with a frequency pot and a resonance pot. And here you have a global volume pot. This switch selects either the frequency pot here or the 2 LDRs which work as the frequency pot, and they react to light shining on them or cut away from them by shadowing them. As usual, maybe there's a ultraviolet power indicator. It runs on 12 volt DC. The power adapter is included for 250 volts to 12 volt DC. The output is a 6.3 millimeter mono jack, and this is how it sounds. We have the highest voice here. And so on. And this voice is kind of a rumbling one, which also creates in other settings kind of a rhythmic pattern. When it's on solo, it doesn't affect any rhythms. But let's crank some voices up. React to touch, and the most effect you get if you cross them, touching one here, one there, or more. It's quite playable. a light. it's pretty loud and pretty squealy with the resonance, and otherwise mostly has very pleasing and soothing sounds with minimal shifts, as a drone is supposed to have. Thanks for watching, listening, and check out metsäan.tumblr.com.